Hi, this is Mike Pratt of Picarzo Pianos. I'd like to do a quick video tour of this lovely 54-inch Steinway & Sons Model I upright piano from 1901. The piano was made in Astoria, New York, 120 years ago. And as you can see in the case, the craftsmanship is beautiful. We love the fluted columns and so forth, the accents. We have restored this piano to our level 7 restorations, which means it's basically a brand new piano, including new soundboard, new bridges, new pin block, everything to bring it back to how it was, maybe even better than it was in 1901. So as you can see, it's absolutely gorgeous. It has a polyester mirror-like finish. And I will try to zoom in on some of the details here. So you can see these fluted columns coming down the side, and it has the moldings that really show off the piece. The polyester is in a mirror condition. Again, and then these columns, again, have fluting in them. And I just think they're a fantastic example of craftsmanship from the 1900s. And then this piano has two pedals, which is pretty standard in that time frame. And the older Steinway & Sons classic logo. Take a look at it from this side. Comes with a Jansen bench, either the standard artist bench, or there is another bench option that we could discuss if you're interested. Again, just an absolutely beautiful mirror-like finish. And you can tell when the reflection is like a mirror that the polyester job is amazing. So I'll open the top up, take a quick look inside and see everything. It's all new strings, all new hammers, all new action. Wanted to do this one to bring it back to a completely new piano. And I'm very happy with this piano and what we accomplished. So if you have any questions, please reach out to us and we'll be happy to help. Thank you.